The biggest deal is to make sure when you throw it out there, stop and drag. See, I've got that bait moving before I ever even engage my reel.